Hello, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome back to Moonshine Fox Plays Doom the Roguelike.
Yeah, I know it was a while ago I played this. It was actually very long ago, again. But I've gone all this day and really felt like playing it. So, here goes again. And if there's one thing I've learned, it's that I absolutely suck at this game, so I'm gonna go at Hey Not Too Rough for now. And I was planning on playing a Marine and aim for Vampire. So we will start with Brute to do more melee damage. I will start with using shotguns and then move my way up to melee weapons. Oof. Ah. Die. Thank you. Oh crap, this is not a good position to be. Oh, that's the shotgunner. Great. Dodge. I think I'm gonna have to wait now. Oh wait, can I? Yes, I can. Switch. Use. There. Hi. I think that's better for a pistol, huh? Dude. All balls. Wow. Was that three dead in one shot? Or was it just one? Or two? And you're dead. Awesome. No more medkits. No, there's only two medkits, so. Move on. Oh, combat knife. Then we'll do this. Unload the pistol. Oh, crap. Equip pistol. Use the combat knife. Then actually, we are going to drop the pistol and the 10mm ammo because I'm not going to use it anymore. I'm going to focus on the shotgun and the knife. Depending on what would be best at the moment. I should probably keep the pistol, actually. Ow! But I won't. Now I'm just being stupid. I'm gonna do this and... Nope. Intuition would have been great here. Where are you at? Asshole! Aha. Use that and unload the shotgun. Imp can actually just wait for him and then knife him when he comes up here. Or not. Ugly. Get over here. Hi! Knife to the face. Get more shotgun shells. Well, that was great. Oh, hello! Yeah. Was that one or two? One. No, they both died. Cool. Hey, water flushes on the ground. Okay, fine. Oh, there's the stairs. Awesome. I'm gonna search the level though and see if I can find the health bonuses. You're so dead. Ooh, berserk pack. Hello? Hello? Ow! Die! That was stupid. But there's a berserk pack here. I do not care. Oh! Hell's Arena, I guess. I'm way too not careful. Ow! When playing this game! Good god. Another one? Really? Show your face. Thank you. We'll go with another brute. He had a medikit. Fuck. Oh shit. Ow! Use medikit? Where are you? Oh, fuck. Ha! No, I should not have... I shouldn't have used it. I should have just picked it up. Ah, whatever. Fail. Ah, barrel. Stay away from the barrel. Why are there so many shotgunners? Seriously? What the hell's wrong with you? Alright. They're all taken care of. Let's see if we can find something useful. No. No, I can take that later. It's absolutely nothing of use. So, we'll pick that up and we'll go down to Hell's Arena. Hi! Demon. Shoot, shoot. Oh crap, a caco demon. Cat, you're kind of in my way. Thank you. Die, caco demon. Thank you. There's a demon. There you go. How much shotgun shells? Oh, lots. Good, good, good. Alright. Let's move down here. There should be one more caco demon here, at least. That's a demon. Wonder where. There. There he goes. That's a thing. Oh, yes. Die. It's another demon. Die! Sweet. Nothing here. And it's probably on the other side. Great. Oh, there you are. Ow! Oh, fuck. Ah! Sweet. I think there's another caco demon. Yeah, yes, it was. Going to hide now. I'm gonna melee you. Come on. Ow. You die and I advance level 3. So, Berserker. Because, lol. There's another caco demon. Question is, shall I run up to him and just slice him in half? Or, no, we'll do this. This. 2, 3, 4. Health. Okay. Why I did not berserk there, I do not know. But I should have. I'll use another head pack. I heard him. So where the hell is he? Huh. Oh, ammo. And there he is. Corner shooting for the win. Oh, balls. Did he take the... No, he didn't. This is gonna hurt. Yes! Haha! Alright. Now we have some stuff to pick up. This, for instance. And some more shotgun ammo, because we wasted a lot. Rockets are useful. A blue armor is very useful. For now, at least. More rockets, more ammo. Rocket launcher. I think there should be another rocket somewhere. No, but not more shells. Apparently not. Well, super sphere, or super charge, or whatever. Go down. Oh, a green armor. Awesome. Ow. Die. Lever. I have no idea what it does. All barrel explodes. Awesome. Die. The animate kit. Die. Oh, balls. Wait, if I... I got him. And you. And you. Can never have too many shells. Imp? Dodge, I guess? Ow! Ow! Die. How many shells do I have? Way too many. Okay. Oh, map. Rock. Alright. Leave her down there. And until I... Since I don't know, I'll just pull it. Oh, crap! No walls, eh? Ow! Try the telepad. Huh. And there's the stairs. I don't even hear anyone. Hello. Dodge. Okay. Smack. It's a long way to the stairs. We'll pick it up now. I don't need that. I hadn't reloaded. Wow, that's a fail. Alright. Yes, that means we're done. Get out of here. There's a lot of ammo that I don't really need right now. Get down. You smell the smell of a massacre. Alright. You died. I saw you. Ow. Another... Yeah, bleh, green. Oh, shit. Crap. I didn't mean to do that. Oh! Medikit! You died. Hopefully you will too. Thank you. Die. Pick up some ammo. Bling! People are writing to me. That's gonna hurt. Someone went away here. I heard the door open out. Ow! Fine, we'll switch to green armor. Oh, berserk. For the heavens! Stop! I'll take that, thank you. Medikit over there, we'll go get it. Lever there. Barrel there. So we'll push... Whoa! We'll push the barrel away. Crap. Well... Scream of a freed soul, you feel relatively safe now. Okay, that was convenient. Alright. We have a berserker over there, so... The best this could be was a meditech. And I don't need healing. Oh, a supercharged globe. Well, foo. Okay, we'll take that. And Zen will move over here while our health decays like hell. There was a berserk pack there. Take that before we go down. Now we go down. Derp. Oh, rockets. Imp. Health? That's nice. But I think... Oh, crap. No more berserk. Fine. Die. Okay. I'm gonna beat you in the face. Nice. And you die. What? Where the hell did you come from? I'm gonna beat your face away. Yeah, I'm gonna berserk. You die. Get. Now. This one shall be used on my blue one. Thank you. Start using the green one again. And blue again. Where the green one? There's a new berserk pack there. Is this a tracking map? No, it's just a computer map. Okay. Boots? That's nice. Why are all the doors open here? Seriously. Ugh. Hi. You feel relatively safe now. Okay. Shotgun shells, way too many as usual. I'm not being careful enough on these levels. It's really annoying. I guess this would be the chained cord then. Yes. Okay, awesome. Now it's time to actually get to work. More! Okay. Switch out the combat knife for the roar chainsaw! And now controls. Run. That's tab, right? I seem to remember it's tab to run. Yes. We'll shoot you guys first. Come on. Die, will you? Thank you. Oh, that was level 4. What do we need for vampire? We need badass. And level 6. What can improve our meleeing? Oh, wait a minute. Vampire blocks. Eagle eye and son of a bitch. One more damage, okay. Son of a gun, reloader, Hellrunner. Can you have Hellrunner with... Yeah, you can. No, it blocks Hellrunner. Fuck. That would have been useful. Iron Man is useful, but... Badass is needed. We can take Badass. So... I'm just gonna clean up among these simple mortals before I deal with the asshole over there. The archvile. There's a Kekko demon out there. Kill you. Kill you. Come on. Oh, fuck. Hi. There we go. Now then, we'll use a small health pack, we'll get a berserk, and tab is supposed to make me run. Why is tab not making me run? The fuck? Change tactic. That's annoying. Maybe it thinks I'm... No. It doesn't work. Okay, fine. Maybe you can't run while berserking. Hi! Why are there a lot... I'm gonna lose my berserking! Seriously, this is bad. What the hell is this? There he is. Come on. Chase him. There we go. And he's dead. Okay, my green armor is almost broken, so we'll switch that out for that one. We'll keep it for now. We didn't actually lose that much health, which is good. But there should be something alive. Still. still. I guess that's him. Yep, we feel relatively safe. Sweet! We'll take this one. No, we won't. First, we'll get the plasma cells up here. How's our shotguns doing? We have way too much as usual. Come on. Don't remember. Oh, didn't I take the stuff? Get up. And mod blinning. You don't have enough room. Okay. Wow. Why do I have 10 millimeter combat knife? Alright, pick that up. There we go. Bulk mod. Melee increases damage done. And I didn't have space for that one, of course. Okay, we'll drop that one. And we'll get that one. What does technical do? For weapons, decreases fire time, okay. Then we'll go get the berserking pack and then we'll move on. And I will see you in the next episode.